want you to go after Biden because he may be the guy that has to beat Trump.
That's right. And part of the problem is that these candidates below, even including Elizabeth Warren, I would say this is my advice to her, too, is you need to get America comfortable with who you are. Because America doesn't know you very well. They aren't sure who you are. They aren't sure where you came from. I would think it would be more important at this, you know, the reason that Bernie and Joe are so far ahead of everybody is because America knows who they are. They don't know who the rest of the candidates are.
So how do you swing for the fence?
I think you have to swing for the fences with humor. I think you have to swing with the fences with people being comfortable that you are in command of the policy, but not so in command of the policy that you're not relatable.
Right.
That's Elizabeth's challenge. Mm-hmm. Frankly, sometimes, you know, she comes very close to that professor. I just wanted to be quiet. Mm-hmm. You know, like I read the material, I get it, quit lecturing me. So she's got to be, I think, relatable and warm. All of them do. And I think that's going to be, if they can come out of this distinguishing themselves from the others by virtue of promoting who they are,
right,
as opposed to, I don't think they're going to move it just by going after
it's
Joe. I think it's obvious.
Well,
I think it's tough.
Get out of the batter's box, go up to the pitcher's mound, beat the hell out of the pitcher.
Yeah, so what you've been in these campaigns, so what do you do?
You got to punch up, and I think there's